Previously on The Walking Dead.
Oh my god.
And now we continue.
Hey everyone, so I'm Dan here, and welcome back to more of The Walking Dead, The New Frontier. I don't know why I did that deep voice, but I liked it. So the last part in episode 2 ties that bind part 2. Try saying that 3 times fast. We found out that turns out the leader of the New Frontier is actually our missing brother. And, you know, a great reference to the show is Winnie Jesus, who is actually on the Walking Dead show and the comic, which is super, which is like an amazing, amazing tie to the game, to the comics and the show, which is, that was like perfect. That's like a perfect way to implement the show slash the comics into this game. So I have like a bunch of questions of what's gonna happen. Like, are we gonna, is this like before or after, like, Negan, or this like during Negan, or this like during the Whispers? Because from what the looks of it, it looks like it's during Negan. From the look, the way that Jesus looks, I want to say it's during like Negan's wrath, like during the reign of Negan. So that means, are we gonna like, you know, potentially see Negan, hear about Negan? Are we gonna learn about the, you know, the kingdom? Are we gonna learn about the hilltop? Are we gonna learn about Rick's group? Are we gonna see Rick's group? Like, that'd be so freaking cool if Clementine is actually like joins the Rip group. And, like, that's implemented like in the, if that's like implemented in the show or in the comics, I'm going to ultimate fan out. Like, if I see Clementine in this show, I'm gonna be like, yes. So anyway, here we go. Episode 3, Above the Law. Shocking developments drive the wedge between brothers in arms. That's a really great description. Shocking wedge, brothers in arms. But when what happened to Clementine? She just like sort of left. Clementine just like sort of left. I'm sad about that. But I know she gonna come back. I saw her in the trailer for this game, so I know. And she gonna come back. She definitely gonna come back. Like, come here, Clementine, tell him.
Previously on The Walking Dead.
Previously on The Walking Dead. Dun dun dun.
You don't have to fill his cup up anymore, baby. Grandpa is sleeping.
No, Yaya. People's awake.
Solamente está confundido.
Mamá.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hey.
Put your hands up. Close your eyes.
Thanks.
Mari!
Oh, shit!
Kate!
Javi, don't!
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is.
If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
Holy shit.
What the hell's going on out here?
Oh my god.
And now you're up to speed! So yeah, I chose to kill Comrade because, you know, he was going over the edge, and the second you take somebody that I care about hostage, yeah, that's it for you. Mm-hmm. This game series adapts to the choices you make and the storyteller to how you play. Yeah, I have evidence that disagree with you on that one. I have a lot of, like, TellTale game evidence that disagree with that one. I wouldn't, like, you know.
I hate being out so close to dark. It's harder to see them coming.
We're just gonna get that propane and then come right back.
I saw it in that pickup truck parked down the road a little, in front of the Wallace's house.
I guess this is like, you know,
I just wish there was an easier way to get it, and that we didn't have to risk life and limb every damn day.
You have to try.
Nothing's easy anymore, Kate. But that doesn't mean we don't have to try.
I know. It's just hard to get used to.
I know, but you will.
We get over there, we grab the tank, and we get the hell back home. Yeah. If we're lucky, we won't see a single one of those things.
No, but you're not. No, this is Walking Dead. You're gonna see a whole bunch of them. They're gonna be like a whole bunch of them just waiting there, like, fresh meat. So, like, I wonder, like, leave in the comment section, guys, like, what would you do in a zombie apocalypse? Like, if you look out your window right now and zombies are everywhere, like, what would you do? I'm pretty sure like, Frank West and, like, just start creating crazy weapons for no reason. Alright, should we search a little bit more? Okay, yeah, propane, but should we search for weapons, anything else that we can use?
Empty.
Well, we can always combine it. Combine it with the hammer!
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
Lower your voice!
Damn it! Go!
Up, and now walking over coming.
Of course it's empty.
So loud.
Why would we get that lucky?
Hey, keep it down.
Yeah, they might.
I know it sucks, Kate, but you gotta watch out.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm just sick of this shit.
We'll get used to it.
I just thought this one time we deserve to catch a fucking break.
Yeah, I get that feeling all the time. I literally get that feeling like, how can this get any worse? If that just gets worse. Oh shit! Fuck off me, zombie kid! Get out of here! Fuck out of here, zombie bullshit! She bashy time!
You're a hammer now!
Oh god, that's...
Yeah, that's a zombie! Come on! You fucking hammer! Oh, gotta do the hard way then. Gotta do the hard way. What was your deal? Come on, you should have given me the hammer. It's gonna be fucking easy.
I'm sorry. I was just so fucking scared.
Yeah,
you froze.
Kid, but, you know,
it's okay.
I wanted to kill
him.
I really did, but...
I was free for a second.
I know him.
What?
That was one of Gabe's friends. True.
Oh. So
he was so sweet. He always had a smile on his face.
I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm sure he was a good kid.
Oh, like, I
he's
thought they
not
were
a
shook
kid anymore.
Kid. I know.
He's just
that's even more scary. Like,
one of those things.
Yeah. Oh.
I don't even know what to call them.
Walkers? Zombies? Biters?
If they're not people. If they're just the dead.
Zombies. What would you call them?
Muertos.
The
that's
walking.
What we'll call them.
I thought we were gonna die. I thought Gabe and Mariana were just gonna wake up and we would just be gone.
I'm right here, okay? I'm here. You're here. We're still alive. That's what matters.
I agree with her, because I feel like if I had to see somebody that I cared about turn into a walker, I would freeze.
Can we go back now?
I wouldn't freeze enough for me to die, but I would just be like, this is gonna be difficult, you know? It's like, oh, I gotta do this. Like, oh! Yeah, like, especially, like, a friend, like, if it's, like, a friend that I don't care about, like, who's, like, a total asshole, I have no problem, like, no, bashing out their walker brain. But somebody that's very close to me, and that's somebody I relate to, like, a family member or a very close friend that turns into a walker, I'm gonna be, like, I'm gonna be, like, I can't kill you, but I'm just gonna run away. Like, I'm just gonna run away, trap you somewhere, like, I can't
I know we all wanted to stay here in the house and wait for David to come back.
No, David joined the...
But it's been 3 months since he drove away with your mom.
What are you saying?
He's not safe here.
You and I could have been killed out there. For an empty can. There's gotta be a safer place out there.
So, we'll leave.
Go somewhere else. Maybe join the group.
Somewhere safe.
Rick's group.
Somewhere
no.
with
Whoa!
Crazy thick walls, okay?
Rick group people die like a lot.
20 feet
group,
tall.
So.
You really think the kids are gonna be happy with this plan?
The kids will understand. And if they don't, we'll just... make them see it our way.
Or just, you know,
we have to go.
Or just be
How
like,
come?
You know, either you can die, become a walker, or
what if
you know,
I don't want to leave?
Gabe.
We're safe inside the house.
It's dangerous here.
We're tired of being afraid. Every time we leave you guys alone. And it's just getting worse out there.
Yeah.
Better to leave now.
I mean, who knows if like a walker breaks
what
in.
What about Dad?
Or like, you know, a bandit or like, you know, something bad.
What's he gonna think if he shows up and we just ditched him? We might never find him again.
Your dad would want us to do this, Gabe. He'd want us to survive.
We've been surviving. Here. At home.
Barely.
Yeah, I'm
barely.
Sorry, Gabe.
Barely.
But Javi's right.
You have to go.
How about you guys go and I stay here?
No.
You're a kid. That's not how it works.
I can take care of myself.
No, you can't.
If I need any help, I'll just ask my friends.
Oh, no, he did. No, he did. I bashed his zombie brain and he did.
Honey?
No. They're no friends. No. Your friends are dead. D-E-A-D.
What?
Dead.
What's wrong with her? Why is she acting so weird?
We saw your friend.
She's sad.
Because when we were out, we saw your friend, Drew.
And he wasn't.
But it wasn't exactly him anymore.
He was one of them.
You mean he was one of them?
Yep. Oh yeah, I bashed him brazen.
Sorry, Gabe.
I bashed him brazen outside on the pavement. He tried to bite me, so.
So you understand why, don't you? Why we have to leave? Yeah. If that happened to you, I couldn't bear it.
Yeah. I mean, a mother having to put down her zombie child, that's... I mean, if you ever saw, like, the... When Sophia turned to
tomorrow,
a walker, you ever saw Cal's reaction?
Daylight.
She was like...
I want to leave
like, no!
I'll help you get started. Okay?
That was heartbreaking. That was actually really heartbreaking, though. Like,
I want to
like,
say something good.
Barn.
Tell him we're going to be okay.
Yeah.
We're going to stick together. And we're gonna get through this.
Except for her, she's gonna. Except for your sister, she's gonna get shot in the face.
I'm gonna write it right now, so we don't forget.
Oh, yeah.
Of course.
And then your mom's gonna get shot
in the liver.
And then, you know.
Thank you. Really.
Yeah, you're welcome. If I remember correctly, like, a lot of, like, kids died on the show Walking Dead. Like, a lot of kids died. Like, a shocking amount. Like, a lot more than you think, like, is acceptable for a TV show that they died. Like,. Sophia died, that family died, holy shit, yeah, that little kid, that 10-year-old, and his older brother died, and the older brother was like 15, 16, like, around Carl's age, like, 15, 16, he died, his little 10-year-old brother died, Sophia died, would you count Noah as considered a kid? I don't know if you consider Noah to be, like, a little kid, or, like, a kid in the Walking Dead. Because he looked to be, like he could be, like, around the age of 16 to his, like, maybe 19. He looked around that age, like, he could be 16 to 19. So I would say yeah. Although, I would say yeah, but I would agree with you if he did say no. Like, I could see it both ways. Because he did look like he could be either 16 or he could be even 19. Like, he looked around that age, so, like... Whichever one you think, you know, he is, like, I see it, but his death was also fucked up too, like, holy shit, like, being, like, pinned and torn apart, that's a little bit on the fucked up scale, that's up there on the fucked up scale, that's really up there on the fucked up scale, and, the two sisters, they also died, well, one of the sisters killed the other one, and Carol killed the other sister, so, yeah, the two little girl sisters, they died. And I think I leave in the comment section if I'm missing anyone else. Cause I know that other kids like if the show's gonna follow the comics, I know more kids are gonna die. Like I know for sure. Like I'm not gonna look forward to it, but you know. Fuck. Oh wait, okay, this happened like in the comics, but it did happen in the show. Judith died in the comics, but not in the show.
Dad?
Yeah.
Javi? Is that really you?
Yeah.
I always hoped I'd find you. God, you have no idea how good it is to see your face.
God, get up.
I think I got a pretty decent idea, actually.
Okay, good. Okay.
And if you were still alive, I knew it!
Yeah, but you know.
Hey, weapons down! This is my family!
Yeah, that's fucked up though, like pour a gun on your family. I'm like, hey, put
you gotta let
down.
Us in. Kate doesn't have much longer.
Jesus. Kate!
David?
I'm here, honey. I'm right here. What the hell happened?
She's been shot. And we got the bullet out, but she's still bleeding. We need your doctor. Now.
Yeah, come
David.
On, come on.
What the fuck is she on the ground for?
She's barely got a pulse. She's cold as fucking ice.
He said we had to kneel. I couldn't hold on to her.
The fuck you trying to prove, Max?
They're outsiders, David. It's what we do with everybody.
True, but like, no.
She's coming inside.
But she hasn't been checked.
Fuck that. This is my wife.
Yeah.
I didn't know. Honest.
She's going to the hospital. Now.
Yeah, he's like, this is my wife. So he left in.
Wait, I'm going with you.
Whoa.
Sorry, but the rest of you have to go straight to quarantine.
What for?
All newcomers get checked for bites. And they all have to answer a couple of questions.
Just like Rick's crew.
Our doctor will clear the two of them.
Fine. Let's just get this over with.
Javi.
Make my job easy, would you? Listen to your friend.
Yeah, come on. Like, just doing what the guy do.
Whatever you say.
Yeah, like, seriously, like, you don't know us. So we could be infected.
Let's go.
You know, we could, like, you know. We could be batshit crazy. We could be saviors. So, like, you don't know. So, I'm pretty sure, like, putting her through quarantine and be like, all right, check you for my... Okay. Make sure that you're not batshit crazy trying to kill us. I'm pretty sure that's a smart move. So, you know, don't be, like, giving shit. It is not the guy being surprised.
Whoa. Trip.
Oh, God. Eleanor.
Oh, alive. Good.
We found the car without you in it. I didn't know what to think.
The engine up and died. I came here looking for help, and this happened.
Yeah, they were like, get on the ground, get it, blow
your ass. I'm so worried about Kate.
Oh, don't worry, Kate's
I
fine.
I told them she needed a doctor.
They were like, they don't give a fuck.
They promised me someone would look into it.
She has one there.
Well, luckily we found her before she got any worse. Yeah. They just took her to the hospital.
I can't believe no one went to look for her.
Because they're assholes.
I'm sorry, Javi. Really,
it's
but
okay, you know.
I didn't have any reason not to believe them.
Well, you know, they're strangers, so. You know, I'll hold it against you. I'll hold it
what?
Against you.
The people here in Richmond, they're New Frontier.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Oh, you ain't even heard the worst part yet.
Yeah.
One of them's his brother.
Oh, no, the leader is my brother. That's the worst part. The leader is my brother.
I didn't even know you had a brother, Javi. Hey, nobody's more surprised than me. I thought the guy was dead. We haven't seen David in years. It's just been me, Kate, and the kids this whole time.
I don't even want to think about what the odds are, but he did seem pretty damn surprised to see you.
Yeah.
Whoever this guy is, he can't be all bad, right?
Well!
I mean, he helped Kate instead of hauling her down here.
Well, that's
of course
wife.
He brought her inside. She's his damn wife.
Yeah, and Javi's... And the
Javi's
brother. You're
kidding.
You know.
Kate? Is married to your brother? The way you two acted around each other.
It's complicated.
Let's just say it's complicated, all right?
I'll say. Considering the way I saw you kiss her.
Well, okay.
Oh, sorry.
First of all, we didn't know David was alive, so
family
that's
drama
fair
aside.
Game.
Hope you know I'm not about to make nice with New Frontier.
Hey, I'll let you know. That
I know you didn't have much stake in Prescott, Javi, but they burned that place to the ground for no fucking reason.
After everything you folks told me, I'm guessing I'm not gonna find my people alive.
Hell, Javi. They killed your niece! Shot Kate! For all we know, your brother could have been behind
why
it.
Why would he shoot Kate? Like...
Even
why?
If it wasn't his idea in the first place.
No, there's
fucking
why
way
would
David
he kill his own
that.
Daughter and shoot his
That's
wife?
Not the kind of man he is.
Yeah, like what? Honestly, why?
Maybe he wasn't the last time you saw him.
Like, I'm pretty
but
sure.
You said yourself, it's been a while.
Like, I'm pretty sure, like, if he saw, like, his wife and
what
his
was
daughter
he like
out
when
there,
you
I'm
knew?
Pretty sure he will, his first instinct is
you guys get
shoot
along.
The face.
He seemed happy enough to see you up there.
No matter what he might show to other people, he's got a good heart. Might be buried under a ton of shit, but
yeah,
it's in there.
That's so literally like how people describe
the same guy you remember.
That's literally like there's like a. I
if
guarantee
your brother
like
knew anything about what
like
happened
that.
In Prescott, he's got to answer for it. They all do.
Okay, true.
I owe that
okay.
to Conrad. I'm not just gonna let things slide.
Okay, we talked to him about.
I've
Prescott.
Never really been an eye for eye kind of man.
They're long for
we
now.
Need to look like we're playing along with their rules. Go along with what they say.
Hey,
for wait, now.
We don't want to start
then,
trying.
When the time is right, that's when we demand justice.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, David.
Hey.
Hey.
I would have been here sooner, but I had to take care of... something.
True, okay.
Come on already. Kate's asking for you.
So, we're not mad?
Maybe you think it's okay to keep a lady waiting.
Lead the way.
Gladly.
So, I'm kind of getting a very bad vibe from David.
Looks like the rules don't apply to everyone, huh?
Hey, back
That's
the
right.
fuck up, dude.
Some
like,
people get out of here early. Others stay a long fucking time.
Trip, just drop it, okay?
Yeah, you see, this like...
Smart cookie, this one.
Yeah.
Javi, just... Go.
You see, I'm getting kind of a Negan vibe from him. I'm getting a little bit of the Negan vibe from him.
I'll be back as soon as I can. You know that.
Thanks.
I'm getting a very big Negan vibe from him. Because he's like, okay, only Javi calls me. The rest of you can stay there and fucking rot. I'm like, oh, shit! maybe he's not pissed off at me. Maybe, like, you know, maybe he's like, he hasn't seen me in a while and totally forgot about, you know, kind of shithole I am. So maybe... maybe he's not gonna go all batshit Negan on me. Hopefully. I really hope he doesn't go Negan on me. I really hope so. But also, I am out coping for Negan. Okay, imagine Negan and
go along place. With them for now? That doesn't sound good. We have a process. Our own way of doing things. Yeah, your guys better not have a problem with that.
No, we can do a play.
Things don't go well for troublemakers here.
We're gonna be here.
Of course not. We're happy to be here.
Yeah.
It's good to see you alive, brother.
Likewise.
Same here. Come on.
I expected more of a hearty reunion than that, but they do have a giant good community.
Where are we going? Kate asked for you. I thought you'd want to check on her. Listen, Javi, Gabe. He told me some pretty messed up things. Things I need your help wrapping my head around. He shouldn't have done that. I wanted to tell you myself. Bad news is bad news. Who cares who delivers it?
What bad news is that?
He told me you lost Mariana. Just a few days ago. Oh. I'm sorry, David. She's...
Yeah, you're
she's
yeah,
gone.
Your group shot her. I'm not gonna ask what happened, though.
It's strange grieving for the same person twice. Like losing something you didn't know you had. What was she like, Javi? She was so little when we got separated.
We got along well. Her smile kept me going through a lot of rough times.
That must have been nice.
I'm pretty sure, like, telling her about, like, the kiss. I'm pretty sure telling her about the kiss would be, like, super
cool. How did she die?
She was shot.
Tell me how it happened.
She was just standing there, minding her own business. She just found her lost headphones in the dirt. She was smiling. And then someone put a bullet in her head.
Fuck the assholes.
What kind of animal would just open fire on her like that?
You.
An animal with your mark.
My people aren't in the habit of killing little girls.
David, I was there. They shot Kate, too. Ask your buddy at the gate if you don't believe me.
Max was a part of this?
Oh, that's not gonna be too happy. That's not gonna be happy.
Fuck.
That's not gonna be good.
I need details. What the hell went down out there? I need to know exactly what happened.
They ambushed us in a junkyard. Just unloaded on us. They chased us back to this town, Prescott.
Yeah, they burned the shit.
Their leader flooded it with walkers and tear gas.
Leader?
A crazy bald guy with a beard.
Badger. What the fuck have you done now?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that he's gonna... Yeah,
I'm gonna handle that stupid son of a bitch, okay? Do me a favor. Keep this to yourself. The politics here, they can get messy.
Yeah, they can get
I thought you were the boss.
There's four of us that run Richmond. You need to impress the other three. Or you'll be back on the road by morning.
Shit. Alright, so play a good, like, good boy attitude. Roger, roger.
Try not to stir things up.
I'll follow your lead.
I can be impressive when I try. I'll follow your lead.
Just don't get cute.
Too late.
I run security here. But it's not like my word is law. Yeah. This shit with Badger doesn't make things any easier.
So, you're not the leader, but you're like head security? Oh, shit.
Who's the fresh meat?
Ava, this is my brother, Javi.
The baseball brother?
Yeah. But you look just
no shit. What are the chances of you turning up on the doorstep?
Pleasure to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Ava.
Well, is it now? You didn't say he was a gentleman, David.
That's because he's not.
Oh, thanks a lot,
Ava's David. My right hand. If there's anyone you can trust in Richmond, it's her.
Damn, that's... like, he was a gentleman. Oh, he's not. He's a fuck boy. What? You destroyed Javi's whole game! I thought that
was a little long. By a fucking soldier.
But I always want to, like, make the first part.
She was the first person I met up with after you and me got separated. I never would have made it without her.
So, are we gonna start playing, or are we just gonna be watching cutscenes?
Gabe said you went back to the house. At the start.
Yeah.
I'm sorry I never found you.
Oh, that's okay, you know. We found you now, so that's good.
We waited for you. For 3 months. Eventually, the house was overrun and we had to move. Yeah. Why didn't you come back?
Yeah.
Mama and I got routed out of the city on the way to the hospital. It wasn't long before she...
Poor Mama.
I couldn't get back into Baltimore, so I hooked up with my old unit. We thought we could build a safe zone outside D.C. After what happened to Mama and everyone else, I thought you were all dead. But you were taking care of them, weren't you?
Yeah.
Somehow you found a way. I'm not gonna lie. I never thought you had it in you.
We took care of each other. And we all had each other's backs.
You've changed, brother.
Well, the world's changed.
Took the end of the world. But you finally grew up.
Well, you know, life or it's literally life or death. It is literally life or death, so...
This is where they're treating Kate. Don't get comfortable. We're not staying long.
Roger, roger. So, are we gonna actually start playing, or are we just gonna be just watching the cutscenes? Because, you know... I kind of want to play The Walking Dead now. I kind of actually want... No more cutscenes all day. I just kind of want to play. Want to tell tale. Let me play them.
Hey!
Hey, kid. Got everything you need?
Yeah. This place is like a resort.
Well, you know...
Check it out, Javi. Noodles in a cup.
Cup of noodles?
I need to get you some real
food. Final Fantasy 15?
Turn you into a soldier.
What the... Okay, I guess... Now it's time to end the play fight.
I'm glad you're okay.
I'm glad you're not dead.
You know me.
I'm always okay.
I'm always okay.
Damn, it's good to have you back. Look at this family.
Look at this family.
Look at my wife.
Look at my wife. Look at
Isn't she the most
wife.
Beautiful woman alive?
Look at my son, kapow!
Come on. With the lights off, you could mistake me for a walker.
A damn fine walker.
Gross.
Okay, that's just...
Don't get weird about it. Just say yes.
What,
you okay?
My...
Shit. I'll get the doc.
Yeah, like, look sexy. Even at the walker.
I'm fine. I just needed to talk to you. Alone.
Shit.
I'm scared, Javi. More than I was the whole time on the road.
Why?
Even when I thought I was going to die. Everything inside me screams to get away from here. These people are killers. And David? David threw his own brother in a cell.
Well, what about Gabe? He seems pretty happy to see his dad.
Yeah. Gabe will do what we say. We've been taking care of him. Yeah. It's always been you and me on the road, Javi. That's how we've made it this far. Please, promise me we'll go back to that the first chance we get. This place, it's a cage.
Yeah, but like...
We can't let ourselves get locked in.
David.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just turn our backs on this place. On my brother.
Javi.
We have to try to make it work.
Yeah,
I used to say that about my fucked up marriage. Guess it still applies. Whatever. Just, please. Please don't leave me alone for too long.
Yeah, I get that you're like, you know, it's all new to you. You might be getting a little, you know, a little like uncomfortable.
Feeling better?
It, but...
How you doing, sweetheart? David reported some pain.
It's less now.
Strange how it just comes and goes.
Oh, shit.
I think she pulled her stitches when she sat up.
Her stitches?
I doubt it. But pain often comes in waves with abdominal wounds.
Oh, shit. I think
I'll give you
David
something to take
like
the edge off, in case it comes back. Truly superlative work. I thought I'd have to operate, but all she needed was IV fluids and some antibiotics. How did you find someone with skills like these? Wound like this kills 9 out of 10.
We got lucky. We met a group with a medic, Eleanor, just before Kate got shot. The same group in quarantine now.
She's there now? We should let her out. I'll vouch for her.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, like
Agreed.
Two doctors? That's kind of
good. I'll have Ava bring her here.
I want to meet this Eleanor. I'm sure she'll be an asset to our community.
You can't just cherry pick who you want. Why don't you let them all out?
Can they all perform surgery on a dirt floor with a pair of pliers and no anesthetic? There's your answer.
Javi and I have to go meet some people now.
Yeah.
See if we can't prove he's worth a damn.
True.
We're gonna take real good care of you.
Look at skill-wise.
Okay.
You know, Eleanor's a doctor, so she has a great
skill. Send my apologies, David. I won't be able to make it.
Other guy, on the other hand, I don't...
Feeling okay?
Fine. I just want to keep an eye on my patient.
Yeah. Maybe like
the others know my vote is with you.
Come on.
I'm pretty sure maybe the other guy can like work security. Maybe
remember what I said. When we meet these guys, keep what happened to Mariana to yourself. Badger is one of my guys, and I will handle him.
Yeah, handle him. So I guess this part's running long enough. It's been like, I think it's a good time to call it. I think it's a good time to call it. To call the part, guys. The next, like, 2 seconds, pretty under the chair, I'm going to call the part. I'm like, 95% sure if we don't get gameplay, like, if we don't get gameplay, like, in the next cutscene, I'm pretty sure I'm going to call the part, because, like, okay, yeah, calling it apart, guys. I can already tell, we're not having gameplay for, like, another, like, 3 years. So that's the first part. Holy shit, guys, like, holy fuck. David's like, I can feel the tension between David and Javi. Like, I can really feel the tension. I guess gonna get to a point where David's gonna be like, I'm about to fucking kill you, Javi. And Javi's gonna, like, fight David. They're gonna have, like, an epic fight. Oh my gosh, that'd be, like, a cool ending. Like, you and David go head-to-head. And, like, Gabe is like, stop. And it'll be like the choice. I would love it, because it'll be just, like, the final choice in Season 2. But it'll be, like, kind of cliche, because, like, you already done that. But it's like, Gabe's gonna have to make a choice. Shoot Javi, or shoot David, shoot his father, or shoot his father figure. That's gonna be like the ultimate choice that's gonna, like, that Gabe's gonna have to make. I'm gonna hate making that choice, but it's gonna be like, you know, see, the Season 2 of Walking Dead had a very similar choice like that. Either kill somebody, kill, like, your really good friend that you've been, like, kill your really good friend, or kill your other really good friend. So, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll be seeing you guys in the next Walker Field part. Peace, everyone, and have a marvelous, spectacular Walker-free day. As she moaned, she thrust. Her partner came in, she cussed. That's lust. So, Moore had fallen into the river. She decided not to get up. It was not responsibility she needed. That's sloth.